Hi, I'm Nitanshi Gandhi. Yeah, I completed my MBA finance. After that, I worked with an MNC for almost a year and a half. And then I left the job because I wanted to become an entrepreneur. Yeah, I started with Nivian. We are into curating gift hampers and personalized and customized gifts for each and every occasion. It's been a year almost.
Nice.
Yeah, so when it all started, we basically started in December, January, and from March it was lockdown. So we were almost at the peak of establishing, and after that, because of COVID, almost 3-4 months we were completely shut. And after that, because of Raksha Bandhan, we got a good push from that event. So now it's back to track, but then during those 3-4 months, we faced a bit difficult. So, first and foremost step is research.
Okay.
Research in that particular field about vendors, how to procure your products and the raw material, and how to curate them. So, frankly, I was just scrolling through my Instagram, and I am following lot many pages which are into gifting and packaging. So, I was a bit towards creative field. So, I wanted to do something in that only. So, later I thought that why not I start with this only. So, I started with the personalized gifts and customized gifts for every occasion. The unique thing is there are two things. One is the feedback which we get from every customer. That is, we provide our products as very affordable range. Like, according to them, it is very affordable. And second is, we put a very personalized note in every gift to the client, for the client. We sell our products on Instagram and Facebook. We have our page. Our Instagram and Facebook page name is Nivian by Nitanshi. Follow your dreams, no matter who is there with you and no matter what others say, that this is good, this is not good, you should follow this, you should not follow this. Just follow your dream and complete what you started with.
Okay.
Bye.